Yes.
Ah, there you are. Shackle that one to the wall and take the other one off the table.
Half the castle guard is missing.
That's because the major just doubled the guard.
You see the major lately?
He looks positively ill.
I know. According to Argo, he and Frau von Bülow had some problems over security. I suppose it really shut him up.
That's understandable. She's about as disagreeable as they come.
I'll say. Well, I'll see you later. I've got to go polish my weapon.
Someone please explain to me why it takes two of
you
on in here.
Thank you.
Framguard Station report. Framguard Station, what is happening?
Yes, Lieutenant Ruger here. Situation under control.
Ah, and the American?
Dead.
Excellent. Village Guard Station out.
Don't shoot, I'm Kessler.
Follow me. We must get you inside the village. Such as it is, this is my house. If you go down these stairs, there's a back entrance to the cafe. I regret that I cannot accompany you any further in my condition. You must hurry. Helga's team has an excavation site at the graveyard at the end of town. The entrance to the crypt is there. Good luck. Something for you. Our British friends thought you might be able to use this. A silenced Sten submachine gun. It uses the same 9mm ammunition as the MP-40. You must go now. If the guards find you here with me, we'll both be shot. I actually found it. Thank you.
I agree. Look at him, torn to shreds.
What could have done that? Nothing human.
What are you all gawking at? You'll see worse than this if you don't get moving. Stop standing around with your bombs in your mouths and start...
Mother hen to eagle's nest. Mother hen to eagle's nest. Come in, eagle's nest. 11. What is your status?
Status is mission accomplished. We are inbound.
Well done, Motherhead. What is the condition of your passenger?
All things considered, the passenger is doing fine. Repeat. Passenger is doing fine. Motherhead out.
Well, gentlemen, it's been 48 hours since our man Blazkowicz returned from Castle Wolfenstein. That's given us ample time to digest his findings.
God, if she's hanging to the south.
It happens all the time. You'll get used to it.
Okay.
Ago, a general's car with a full escort came flying through here. Then about an hour and a half later, they left.
Ah, Death's Head and his staff. One of his last-minute tours of inspection, no doubt. He certainly does get around. Pardon me for a moment, Corporal, while I have something important.
Thank you. Eisengartenstraße or something.
Attention all personnel, V2 rocket test to commence in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. V2 rocket test complete. Telemetry operator, commence pre-launch calibration procedures.
Has the train arrived?
Affirmative. However, it is not in position. All right, the transport is in position.
Attention! Crane is activated! Please stand clear of the crane!
Okay, crane is ready.
Acknowledged.
Moving container into position. No, please, don't shoot! The lever on the right is to open the hatch doors. The lever has malfunctioned, so you'll need to go to the manual override station, just below the tower door. In there, you'll see a hand grip. You'll have to turn it many times, but the doors will open. Now, please, let me go. I told you everything I know.
Action.
the last hold before the weapon is off. Let's go!
Thank you.
No! Please, don't shoot me!
Hurry up and load.
Carlos!
I will not divulge any information to you.
They're going to Norway! The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east!
Well, Jack, Agent Blazkowicz is certainly full of surprises. There's no denying that.
No, sir.
Of course, I always knew he was resourceful, but I never imagined he had...
Dissect your piece by piece. Let me introduce you to someone. Do not confuse it with the mere prototypes you have encountered. This is the pinnacle of all my research. The super soldier.
remember
be my pleasure to watch and destroy you.
Thus we see the superiority of the machine of flesh and blood.
Now, how is Agent Blazkowicz?
A little beat up, sir, but nothing too serious. They've just finished with him in debriefing.
Well, he certainly came through for us this time.
Thank you.
my dear. Surely it doesn't take all night to get dressed. That's not it.
Thank you. All clear.
Came completely unwound. According to Otto, she left right away, canceled the whole party, and headed straight for the ceremonial site.
Thank you.
him out! Sucker!
All clear.
Himmler, the plane is waiting to take you back to Berlin. Sir, the Führer is expecting your arrival.
Yeah.
Come in.
You wanted to see me, sir?
I just finished reading the last of the reports. It's still hard to believe. Well, I suppose we can close the book on Operation Resurrection. Wouldn't you agree?
Yes, sir.
Jack, I think that Agent Blazkowicz deserves a medal for what he did, but seeing how this mission never officially existed...
I'm sure he understands, sir.
Well, I hope at least he's enjoying some well-deserved time off.
Oh, yes. He's off on a little R&R as we speak.
Ah, excellent, excellent. Anything special?